Okie dokie. Well, morning, everybody. Yeah, back on again, and time for some gems of war. Well, pretty good work week. Yeah, that I can't recall. Oh, by the way, I had just woken up from a nap, so I'm still a little, so it's a little bit wobbly. But yeah, good work week. One of the guys I work with, or I normally work with, I hadn't seen him all week. Apparently, from what I heard, he put in for paternity leave because his wife is pregnant. Not really sure that's how it works. I mean, the most I could probably see you getting would be like a week or something like that. But I mean, if you're not the one that's pregnant, you're not the one that gets to leave. I mean, last I checked. But yeah, it just, it seemed like a bad excuse to get out of work. So, but yeah, anyway, the guy that I normally work with, he was gone all week, so. But, luckily things didn't go that bad. Yeah, like I said, I'm kind of racking my brain right now, still waking up, so. But, enough of that. As far as today's session goes, it's probably just gonna be just standard issue stuff. Chances are this might actually be a pretty short stream because there's not gonna be a whole lot going on. Just doing the PvP until reset kicks in, getting the dailies done, and then after that, probably going right back into PvP again. So, trying to think if there is anything else. Oh, small chance that I might actually fire up another game once I'm done with everything I want to do in this game, but we'll see. And then something else I do want to mention. I think I've been saying this on recent sessions, but they've already started work, or construction work on the intersection right by my apartment complex. In fact, they've already closed off the road that's right by that intersection. Like, traffic's now going through my apartment complex. Like the road, the street right by my apartment building. Traffic's already starting to move up and down that now. I have a feeling what might end up happening. I don't see it happening now, but at some point in the future, when they really start working on the construction, when they start making all kinds of racket and stuff, I've got a feeling my stream time is gonna change. It's 1:15 a.m. right now. This is the time that I normally stream. But I got a feeling that my stream time is going to change now. It's probably going to be like in the morning or in the afternoon or something. Because I'm going to need this time to sleep. Because that's pretty much going to be the only time when I'm going to be able to. Because last year when they were doing this, they were noisy as fuck. I mean, just... So... And this is when construction was going on one block over. So it wasn't happening right next to me like it's going to be this year. So yeah, like I said, don't be surprised if I change my stream time. As far as exactly what time, I don't know. But it's probably going to be like in the morning or afternoon hours, somewhere in there. In fact, now that I remember, that was what I did. I think it was a couple, like 2 or 3 years ago. They were also working on the roof, like right above me, and that's pretty much what I had to do, because I ain't gonna be able to sleep during the day, when I normally prefer to. So I basically had a stream because. pretty much have to, you know. So yeah, there may be a sea change coming in the future. And then I've got this. It's a new one, Lady Misanthropic. But I actually have a couple other new ones, but I just never got around to doing copyright checks on them and stuff. So I pick if I recall correctly, it seems I'm having problems with English right now. I think I tried playing one of her albums some odd years ago. It ended up getting my video copyright claimed by herself. But like I said, details are kind of hazy, but I figured since I haven't seen one of her new albums pop up in a very long time, I figured might as well. Did a copyright check, came up clean, so. Guess we'll find out how misanthropic she is after this session.
Oh shit, here we go again.
Then I want to look at something else too, real quick. We were really close to finishing up yesterday, and we are. So I'll come back here later on and check. But yeah, we are super close to getting done, so. Let's do this. Hardly hear that. Looks like we got a shitty board. The kind of damage they're doing, it's not gonna help. Here, I'll just go with that. Hey, guys, okay. another bad board. Didn't help. Oh, quit this. Quit this. Get my surge. So nope, wasn't enough. Looks like I'm screwed either way. Yeah. Maybe I'll get lucky. Yeah, no browns or reds at all, not gonna bother. I've been doing a lot of that throughout the week too. Just bailing right on turn one, like not even bothering. Yeah, so cast that, he'll get all the man he needs for his whole entire team and I'll end up getting one shot. Like, just to stand a chance on these, I need at least a war match right at the start. wasn't enough. Just 38. Oh yeah, even with the 25% spell reduction buff, someone's gonna get one shot. So, nor am I gonna be spending 5 monoliths on it either, because there's like that point of diminishing returns here. Find it. Yeah, it's just an extra 5% for each additional one. So, no. Hey, Katara. Yeah. Nothing I can do about it. Yeah. Yeah, I forget the exact wording, but they insert them on their own. They're not like preset or anything, so ad blockers don't work. And a blood frenzy one, so I don't need a Tarrasque in there. Yeah, we've been getting that here too. Fast break.
Yep.
And the guy who did voices on it, he also did NBA Jam too. Can't remember his name though. Think today is not a day for pinball. Today's not a day for PvP, it seems. Yeah, it actually worked this time. And it just hit me. It's a 20-minute album, but man, this is repetitious as fuck. Yeah. Might be deleting that one. Okay. Thank you. Good old tube warmers. Yeah, it looks like today is not a day for PvP. Maybe I should switch off and do some map farming or something. When you can't get a four match, debuffs start falling off. Whoa, game lag there a bit. That didn't help. It's like I might as well just play in the damn Red Kingdom. Probably not. Using the outdated version here, I gotta update this. This because I'm Deliverance. Ding 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 bang 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 bang. Well, I'm like a pig right now. stinking hit point. I'm about to fuck myself. Yeah, I gotta turn this down. Okay. Nope. I got a shitty board. There any more than just that. It's like, maybe I should have just stuck with the Red Kingdom. Yeah, I should have just stuck with the Red Kingdom. It's like, I can't fucking do anything no matter what. Okay, yeah. Yeah. Tables are pretty much, I mean, didn't watch the show as much, even back in the day. Attention. Yeah, I watched the show a little bit when I was a kid, like back in the 80s, but it pretty much went in one eye and out the other. Yeah. Get some Grey King. Oh, he's silenced. I don't think there were any. Not that I know of. I think the closest he had was Spy Hunter. It was an arcade game. It's like, even if on the off chance you actually win, you don't get deadly squad for points. I gotta get the bless off of him. Yes. Gotta love it when a debuff falls off somebody immediately after putting it on them. Oh! Just gonna keep fucking myself, so. And there's this issue too. Even if you do win, it takes forever and a fucking day. At least in the Red Kingdom, if you're gonna lose, you can bail out almost immediately. Now, I gotta go fucking clucking for matches. It's like, god damn. Well, kiss the hero goodbye. God, hope this ain't too much for her. Nope, guess it was. Jesus fucking Christ. All this ain't too much for the Great King. I don't know. Doing some lit dick deeps right now. So it's like 6 of one, half a dozen on the other. With my typical stupidity and not paying attention. I deserve what I get. All dressed up with no place to go. Oh, fucking bored. Okay, reset. No, it's none of them. So... Okay, so we're at a level 20, finally. I forgot what Kingdom Hierophant was in, so let's go back. So let me pull up Gemmalogica real quick. Bright light. Yeah, bright light. Yet. All right, so looks like Bard's gonna be next. This is a sucky one. Yeah. Jesus! I have to manually click it. No. Yes, sir. So we're gonna get a skull storm here. So almost, but not quite. Got it. Perfect run. Didn't kick in. It didn't kick in. But yeah, I love me some arranged Kirandara. It's gonna be great for a battle like this, because all four of these guys are impervious. It has to actually kick in, and I can't be stuck with a shitty board. And I can't be doing stupid mistakes like this. So, might be hitting my opponent of the game. got Tina. Almost. Not at all 300 gems. It's a bit of a rip. Skip that one. Too much submerged in that one. Like clockwork. I hope this ain't too much for him. Okay, I gotta look at something real quick. Gonna be a long one. Somebody over their ass. Bell defense. Yeah, I guess it's him. Looks like it's gonna have to be this one. Probably gonna have to go in with a different team because these guys submerge themselves and 12 enemies, so. Wrong one. Apparently I ain't got it, or I can't use them, so. Could have sworn I did. Thought you could use Defiance here. Apparently not. Can't do it. Green and red, I guess. Or green and purple. Thank you. Oh, hey, weird. Oh yeah, it was. Yeah, I had memory failure right when I got the stream started up. Yeah, I was trying to remember what I wrote down on my blog, but like I said, the brain wasn't working. No, I have a problem with my brain. So, I guess in a sense, yeah, I do have a RAM problem up here. It's got major CRS issues. New faction, Felroost. Yeah. It's true. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I'll have to look. I haven't got on YouTube yet. Always good. Oh, damn. Small world, huh? Yeah, that don't happen very often. This team here really isn't gonna cut it. Yeah, super rare, especially if you lived in like a small town like Okefenokee or Timbuktu or something like that. I mean, it wouldn't be as much of a surprise if it was, say, Chicago or Dallas or, you know, something like that. Like, population, million people. I think that's the one I grabbed. But yeah, this faction here. Well, I guess it's not in this one. Yeah. A lot of summoning. Surge. Yeah, pretty much. Thank you. And there's a fairly good chance that I might be able to skip this. Yep. We're all done with this. Barely got knocked out of the number three spot. Oh shit, I dropped like a rock. I was up here in like third or fourth. Yeah. Actually, let's do this. That's what I forgot to do. Forgot to update the album art. I gotta break off for a few. I gotta use a bathroom and it'll probably make me something else to eat while I'm up, and then since this album here is just about to end,
dish. Reeves is trying for a slam dunk up the left rim.
Yeah, that ball needs to be brighter. I can hardly hear it. I can hardly see it. The name, forgot what it was. But yeah, I think it was, I want to say Dennis Rodman. I'm guessing this guy has tilt turned off. Shoot, we're crazy mob. Yeah. That one. So much for that. Yeah, you gotta love it when you hit a multi-ball that ends as quickly as it begins. Oh, never mind, he's got off ball save. Damn. Oh, it is? Okay. Haven't seen this table in years. Having infinite tilt helps. Or let me rephrase that. Having a tilt turned off really helps. Skip the rest of this. Yeah, some tables have that. Like, how well you do in the wizard mode and that kind of thing. You can enter your initials for that. I want to say Black Knight 2000 has it. We're a loop champion. time from PvP. And I'm gonna try green. This time there's some I wanna try something real quick. I kinda brainstormed it. Going with that for the moment. But now I got two options: converting brown to skulls. And now you got yellow to skulls. I can do there. Yeah, just do it, Joe. So, fun while it lasted. Fat fingered a button. Please tell me I have the current version of this. What color did I grab? Oh. Think I might have fucked up. Yeah, I got the wrong code in there. I got the wrong code on my notepad. Fuck the windows up. Hold on. Technical difficulties. Three stinking green gems. And didn't get my surge. I think I fat fingered another button. Hold on. Guess not. Almost, but not quite. Oh, what do we got here? shitty board. Get my surge. I gotta wait this out. Oh, never mind. All that, goodbye. Thank you. I gotta wait this out. Short on jewels. Still not enough. Up short. Next album. Nope. Yeah, I know. Rematches. Yeah. Should have just left it the way it was. I love how you spell that, Steelerix. More often than not, he steals victories. And then to really make matters worse, unless they do something really creative, for lack of a better word, they can't just bat him. I mean, there's gonna be a massive backlash otherwise. I mean, most likely from people that were using Stellarix. Yeah. Be a massive ass protest. I know when it comes to fighting games, banning certain characters in tournaments, that's often what happens. Usually the people that were winning matches with that banned character Well, often get all pissed off about it. It's like the TOs, the tournament organizers. They're kind of like parents. They're not really interested in justice. They want quiet. So they're usually really skittish on banning them to begin with. Half a dozen on the other. Just gotta wait this out. Not enough. Let me pull that up. Okay, I gotta pull this up. I got a response. I'm gonna fix something stupid. Okay, I'm on Reddit at the moment. I made a post on there. So just got an upload. I guess if you're interested, the poster child for banning characters in tournaments, his name is Akuma. But I'm not gonna read this in depth or anything like that. I'm just gonna skim it. Yup, this guy here said kind of what I was thinking too. Oh my god, how dare they ban? Which is most likely the players that were using the character to begin with. Thank you. Still too good. It's like this whole huge massive article about it. Still skimming. Yeah, 6-1, half a dozen of the other. It's like no matter how hard I try. dozen of one, half a dozen of the other. Got lucky. Gonna cut it. Guard. Oh, Rosa kicked in somewhere.
Holy shit.
I don't have anything good in here. I think you need Ari's in here. Or maybe not. Thank you. gotta select somebody. Almost, but not quite. It's hard to read. I think I need her at the bottom. Second thought, yeah, I think I do. I gotta be able to cleanse with this. Oh, screw that up. Bye-bye, Blue. Oh, it actually worked. Thank you. It seems doable. It fucking drags. And purple. Nope. Best I could probably do right there. Hey, it killed him. I wish my weapon was up. I think I found something. I mean, having an apothecary is a bit of an issue, but I think she's the only one I got that can cleanse everybody. Those that don't know, converts yellow gems to doom skulls, and it also starts a bone storm, and it's purple, so it's not mana blocking anybody else here at the bottom. I guess I can kiss my hero goodbye. Ooh, close. shield on her, at least. Yum, yum, yum. Yeah, it didn't help. I'm not fucking myself. Can't really. Yeah, I'm kind of hosed. Yeah, shot myself in the foot. Thank you, Keith. Got a shitty board. Whisper thumb. Seems my badges didn't do their job. Something. That was my fault on that one, just being retarded. Missing. Fuck it. Yep, gotta love it. Oh, roofless defense.
My blade is ready.
I got nothing. It's all green and purple. Thank you.
shit. So...
Oh, sure, I got the yellow four matches now.
Like clockwork. Lock it.
Boy, did she ever fuck that one up. Let's see, I'm not the only one that does that. Okay, so she is up then. Yeah, that's gonna mana block big time. Mm-hmm. Boost ratio of only 2. I guess that. See how well that goes. Green for Joe. Let's do this. Something. It's perfect. Just back to ruthless defense. At least I have an easier time keeping his shield up. It's going all right. Trying PvP in the Dwarf Kingdom. It kind of works, but it's also slow as hell, though, too. Good question. I guess. I don't know. Probably something I'm going to be grabbing here. Probably going to be grabbing here pretty quick. Peanut butter sandwich. Purple. Yeah, practically the only one, too. My purple. Oh, thank you.
long while it lasted.
Yeah, I messed that up. Didn't help. The way it's looking right now, chances are I might be shutting down fairly soon. Getting the knot off. For the most part, it's pretty much fragmented. Yeah, that was something I forgot to mention at the start of my stream too. It was fragmented, and I know at least one of those sleep periods, it was all dream and nightmare filled. And it was also one of those situations too where I actually did remember what I was dreaming about. Wish I could have remembered it now. Yeah, that I did talk about. There's gonna be a chance that I might be switching my stream time, because once the construction goes in full swing, I'm not gonna be able to sleep for shit during the day, so that's probably gonna be the best time to stream. is during the day, because I'm gonna need the nighttime to sleep. It looks like what they're doing now is they're just getting things set up. No, they're redoing the intersection. I think everything around it. I think they're widening the highway as well. So some good old induced demand for you. Yeah, I had just said that, Keith. I'm starting to go. Of course, having this kind of music on doesn't help matters any. Switch. There we go. Something a little better. Like almost, but not quite. Thank you.
I got options, but yet I can't do anything. Didn't get my search. Can't fucking do anything. Oh, hey, Del. Thank you. much for that. We've come to the end of the line on this team. I miscalculated that one. Again. Brought that to a standstill. Oh, an enemy has to die first. Okay. There we go. Never mind, I see it. Why I didn't want the wand in there, because of all the skulls on the board. Get it in the Soul Forge at the time. Yeah. He's from the ghetto up in here. tells you it's gonna have to be. Get out of the firestorm.
There we go.
Go ahead and make this one my last battle. You too, huh? Okay. Well, thanks for dropping by, man. See you next time, buddy.
God fucking damn it!
Well, nice to see I'm not the only one that has to go through that.
Holy shit.
forth, but no gold marks for me. I might still play more of this later on, I don't know. Alrighty, well, yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I'm starting to nod off. I still need to get going on my stream bed. I forgot to do the prep work involved in getting that going, so it's gonna take longer than normal. I still need to get on my blog post as well. I think I got shit from yesterday. I still gotta type down. Yeah, but. Otherwise, once again, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And like I've been saying throughout the stream, some point in the future, I think the stream times are going to be changing. Instead of doing it like from 1 to 2 a.m. like normal, sometime during the morning or even afternoon hours, because that's when the construction is going to be making a whole hell of a lot of noise and all that. So I'm going to need this time of the day, or I should say this time of the night, to sleep. So, gotta get it in while I can before they start having to listen to etc. So, but at this point, it's still gonna be the same. My default starting time is somewhere between 1 a.m. to 2 a.m. But sometimes earlier too. So, and the times are U.S. Central. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.